shrugged its shoulders. He held his tongue and muddled through and waited patiently. He learned to live on breadcrumbs of attention and affection. He learned to flinch just like he learned to crawl and walk and speak. 30 years ago, he got a job directing traffic. He stood out in the intersection, paralyzed with fear. He lost the job and wandered from disaster to disaster. And all along he felt a greater sadness drawing near, but something made him listen to the sun. Yeah, something spurred him on. The first thing she remembers is her neighborhood in winter. She stood out in the front yard with the snow up to her waist. She stopped her feet a little and she cried for no good reason. Her father picked her up and pressed his wool scarf to her face. When she was 17, she got a Ouija board for Christmas. It spoke only in gibberish that no one understood. She asked the board when she would die and if she'd ever marry. Its answers made no sense to her, but she assumed the worst. Still, something made her listen to the sun. Yeah, something spurred her on. Something made her listen to the sun. Yeah, something spurred her on. They first met at a hospital where she trained as a nurse's aide. He worked as an orderly. They made each other nervous, but the nervousness developed into quiet curiosity. They sat together during breaks, and every word they uttered gave away their giddy disbelief at finding one another. And they held on to each other. For the first time they felt lucky, and the whole world seemed less sinister. They got a house together, and they couldn't have been happier. They never would be happier, and he lived every day in fear. Her father died of cancer, and she couldn't quite move on, and something changed, and they couldn't put it right. They couldn't put it right. She moved out. He felt like sitting still. She always felt like crying. And every tender word they'd said reverberated in their heads. And 15 years ago, he met a girl and got remarried. Found a little house just like the one he'd had before. Learned to keep his mind off all the